Mr. President!
Wow!
Is this coronavirus great or what?
You get to work from home in your pajamas, watching TV, sweating down to your couch springs, coughing like you got 3 tennis balls in your lungs. What an exciting time to be barely alive. Okay, Pence, you're up.
In troubling times, I find comfort in the good book.
Bored. Okay, I assume there aren't any questions.
What can the American people do to stay safe?
First, stop voting for Joe Biden in the primaries. Those ballots are petri dishes. And second, wash your hands thoroughly like I do by scrubbing them in freezing cold water long enough to recite your screamy match with Tony Little at the Palm in 92.
Have you been tested for the virus?
No need. Sure, I've shaken hands with several dozen people who are now quarantined, but the Surgeon General gave me a pregnancy test and said I'm in the clear. Side note, until the threat is passed, the CDC is advising people to avoid shaking hands or checking their 401ks.
Are you at all worried that the outbreak will further destabilize the markets?
Hello. The markets are supposed to jump up and down. That just means they're excited. And now my Treasury Secretary will put your mind at ease.
Don't worry, we're doing a tax cut to help all the average Americans out there, from the guy who operates my private elevator to the gal who pumps pig fat into my wife's forehead.
Woo! Now we're having fun! Oh, by the way, I know a lot of festivals are shutting down, so I'm proud to announce that I'll be hosting my own Coachella on the South Lawn. Mark McGrath is a hard maybe.
When can we expect a vaccine?
As soon as we figure out a way to funnel all the money we funnel out of the CDC back into it. All right, I think we're good here.
Ted Cruz!
Coronavirus! A sewage pipe burst at my place, so I'm quarantining here. Hey, look! Coronavirus gets you so sweaty, you can shake yourself dry like a big fluffy dog.
Okay, apocalypse time. Every man for himself.